St. Alban, put on the priest's robe, and was arrested and beheaded in his place. The second execution, or so the story goes, when he beheaded Alban, his eyes fell out of his head. His eyes fell out of his head. His eyes! Until then, I'm Sister Mary Martha, and this is my Martyrology.